title Winter Blossom has two layers of meanings. Stephen Stuckey died on February 14th in Ithaca, upstate New York. The winter there is severe, very, very cold. But he died on the day of Valentine. So I believe that his spirit, his music, and his love blossom in a lot of people's hearts, so I call it Winter Blossom. The piece started from a very dark and very sorrow, very bold place, and I'm trying to go somewhere with some light. So the process is a self-recovery from grief. After a very a sad movement, first movement, the second movement, you will hear a lot of different music materials juxtaposed together vertically and horizontally, and they develop. It was a process of going through the stage, different stages of grief, bargaining, desperating, depression, and acceptance. I went through a storm trying to arrive a place a little better, which is the third movement. You will hear a lot of big melody with lush harmony behind it. And towards the end of the third movement, I had a vision that I saw Professor Stuckey walk away from me with glory light surrounding him and a lot of flower petals on the ground. And I know that I have to let it go and believe that the death is the start of rebirth. And when winter passes, the spring will come. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.